Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, I forgot one more email from Candace Michelle, so I decided to save for the next part. So anyway, we'll get ready to start this here.
I just wanted to clarify the last message. When I said I can't wait for all of us to celebrate after Unforgiven, I meant me and Chris and Tori. Not that you're not a great guy and all, but, well, let's face it, you're no Chris Masters.
Oh, that hurts the feelings. Yeah, I forgot to show you that, but well. I mean, I can hear that once you go back, then it shows up another message, you read that, but anywho. Okay, so. Yeah, you can hear my PS2 is just right next to the camera. It's just about. And got another new phone. It's Masters.
All right, big guy. Girls, cut that out. There's plenty of time for that after the match. Sorry about that. Anyways, this is it. Unforgiven. The tag team titles are on the line. Now it's time to bring them home where they belong. Around the waist of the masterpiece. I know this is a high-pressure situation for you. But just relax. Remember who you're teaming up with. I've gotten us this far, so just follow my lead. And this will be a piece of cake.
So I wonder if he'll turn on me or not. I don't know. Here we go. Stop hurting my feelings. I'm here for one reason, is to team up with you. So here we go. Take titles on the line. About time, because they didn't have to get. Well, they didn't have to get be taken away from me. Thanks to RVD being a little. Thinks I'm the number one guy on the team, which Master thinks he's the number one guy. So it's kind of totally opposite here of the tag team division from Backlash to Unforgiven. So I just wonder if any of these storylines lead to the Intercontinental title or anything, so. They're still being booed.
Hitman. from Netquahoning, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 300 pounds, Snitsky.
Well, Mr. Kennedy is too good for the tag team titles. He'd rather go for the top prize. And besides, I have no tag team partner that will be with me. That does act like me. So therefore, the Mr. Kennedy will go for the top titles. Or my name is Mr. Kennedy. I just want to add that in. So it looks like I was the only guy they cheered for. The rest of these guys say, booed. So here we go.
He saw that one coming. I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a good and as far as I'm concerned, it's living.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, that's for sure.
The very sight of Kane makes my blood run cold. What an inhuman monster he is. You say monster like it's a bad thing, JR. He was great for me.
No idea.
anything can happen here in the WWE. So you've got to have a chance. But I really think of myself.
I blocked it.
All the same to you, King. I don't even know if you can use the word monster to describe King anymore. He's become so twisted and so evil that it almost sounds like a monster. That's exactly what makes it such a great superstar. He's stuck at nothing to get what he wants. And that makes him a great competition. That might be true, King, but King also takes a perverse pleasure in inflicting as much pain as possible.
Oh, he boxes again.
Anyone who steps in the ring with him. How can having a superstar who tries to end the careers of his opponents be anything but that? Simple, JR. Kane is natural selection in action. He leaves out the weaklings on the roster so that only the strongest superstars remain on the roster. Look, we'll go through the link to defend your position, no matter how wrong you are. I think anyone who's got a look at Kane will realize he's a menace who shouldn't be allowed in.
Oh, he did it again. Man, he's... That's three times he has done it to me. I'm on my own finisher.
This is a classic matchup. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Oh, nice. Tombstone.
This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that. Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you? Of course not, King.
Dang it.
Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number,
oh, man.
Look at this, JR. Can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this? No disrespect intended. But no, I can't do it. His opponent's down, and now he's carrying a piece of the gun.
Finally, I got it.
These superstars sure are going easy on each other, aren't they? Well, except me, this isn't ballet, you know. Oh, really, JR?
Go down, Snitsky. Okay, finally. Did it. Nice. I actually thought that there was going to be a rope break, but it wasn't. So let's party all night long. Jamming up to finish the line there. I have a feeling that's probably not in the chapter. Solid gold. Masters shares tag team glory with Hitman Reinhardt. So hopefully he's giving me credit for that. If not, I'm going to be very mad. Okay, here you go. Yeah, guys, I actually added the video because I got traded to SmackDown after that one last chapter, so. A traitor of SmackDown? Huh. This one seems new. Stone Cold Steve Austin doesn't care who a traitor is, because Stone Cold Steve Austin was all part of SmackDown. He was always Raw, and has always been Raw. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so. Anywho. A magazine. Survivor Series. SmackDown prepares for Survivor Series. Oh. Booker T. Batista and me. Up against Triple H, Ric Flair, and John Cena.
Hey, player. It's your general manager talking at you. And I'm wishing you good luck tonight against John Cena. Now, I know you don't need it, but you got it anyway. Now, listen up, dog. Obviously, we've got some Raw superstars in the arena tonight. Each brand's got its own entrances, exits, and locker room. So the only time you should see any Raw superstar is in the ring. But I want you to keep an eye out, because there's a lot on the line going into Survivor Series. And I don't want anyone from Raw trying to take advantage. You feel me?
Sure do. So. It just depends who I'm against tonight. So, let's see here. Let's see who I got. Who's my enemy? Cena tonight. Alright, no problem. Jackhammer, and he's done. Besides, I don't think I ever jackhammered him before in this game. Just down thing with this game, yeah, loading screens. And also, I didn't change my entrance attire, so I'm just going to leave it all the way through, so.
We're just one back over here from the Thanksgiving Prediction Survivor Series. Michael Cole here with Jazz and Ringside, and here he comes, one of the three proud members of Team SmackDown. Teddy Moore could have not made a better thing. Not lucky. You can bet Raw wishes we had this guy in it. Speaking of Raw, we're going to get a chance to see how he looks tonight against one of Raw's very own, John Cena. That's right, Cole. This man has been SmackDown and Raw superstar in the ring as a special woman to Survivor Series. And I, for one, can't wait to see SmackDown superstar beat the Punk at the Raw, guys.
Well, on SmackDown, SmackDown must win. Got some respect here. Be real. Time for Cena. Mocking him. Cena. Oh, his rope break, shoot. Shoot. I guess that Cena does not want to be beaten. They're fine. I'm gonna tap out anyways. Nice. The Rock thinks that is great that you made John Cena tap out. That little crew candy ass, that rapper wannabe, does get paired with The Rock. The Rock is Hollywood and he is not. And The Rock is the most electrifying superstar in sports entertainment. And if you smell, Oh, but The Rock is cooking. Sound going on here. Oh!
Oh my gosh! Triple H just ambushed Booker T in the parking lot! Looks like he hit him with a pipe! No! Not the pedigree! On the concrete floor!
Yep.
Triple H is trying to take out the competition. Survivor Series. We gotta get some guys down here. Whoa! Booker just got carjacked. How the hell did Triple H get into SmackDown's designated parking lot? Bro wasn't supposed to have access to...
Well, now they do. Okay, some of the PC here. A traitor on SmackDown. Following Triple H's assault on Booker T in what was supposed to be a SmackDown-only area of the parking lot last week, SmackDown general manager Theodore Long has come to the conclusion that someone on SmackDown must have given Triple H some help. Booker T's car was never found. We had security guards at every door and SmackDown superstars walking in the halls, says Long. There's no way Triple H got back there without being seen or being covered for. Plus, Booker was leaving the arena after a meeting of Team SmackDown. So the way I figured... that there were only a handful of SmackDown superstars who could have told Triple H exactly where and when to find Booker. Acting Raw General Manager Shane McMahon was unapologetic about the attack. Survivor Series is all about proving which is the superior brand, says McMahon. If SmackDown can't keep its own superstars safe, what does that say about the brand's strength and a unity? Tay Long had better remember that the name of the game is survival, not fair play. That's right. Why? I got no phone message, so... Okay. Here you go. Another match, and then one more, then we'll switch to that part.
Is that Ric Flair? Yeah, and he's on Team Raw. What's going on? Batista, what the hell are you doing? You just let a Raw superstar into a SmackDown part of the arena.
Hey, chill out. We're just catching up. No big deal.
No big deal? After what happened to Booker last week, you think this is no big deal? I've got a submission match against Flair tonight.
Hey, believe me, when it comes time to face him in the ring, I'll do what needs to be done. But until then, he's the guy who taught me everything I know, and I'm not going to avoid him just because Teddy Long tells me to.
You got a lot of history with Triple H, too. I don't suppose you let him over here last week.
I don't think I like where this is going. How about you just go and get ready for your match and stay the hell out of my business? Understand?
I don't know about that, Cole. I mean, I want to trust Batista, but...
But face it, Taz, SmackDown can't afford to blindly trust anyone. Not when there's a traitor in the ranks.
I think it's Batista. I really do. Evolution. Hey, I'm the master of the sharpshooter here, so turn about fair play. Just gotta focus on the back, pretty much. Nothing else. Nothing too special. Plus, I think this is the first time that me and Flair are going to singles match. Last time I met him was in a tag team match. So.
The Mile High City, Denver.
is home to SmackDown tonight, and what a show we got for you. Without a doubt, Cole, tonight's show is going to be off the charts.
Okay.
SmackDown superstars are ready for action, and I can't wait to get started.
Well, Flair, it's time to tap out. I'm pretty sure you tapped out to this before. Haha. Easy win. I got a phone message here from Booker T and Long.
Hey, dog. It's Booker T. Listen, I heard about Batista letting Flair backstage, and I don't like it one bit. He could have been the guy who tipped off Triple H last week and led him into that parking lot. I think we need to take care of him before we get any closer to Survivor Series so we can have somebody on the team we can trust.
Now, Ken. It seems hard to believe, but yeah, I think Batista has turned traitor. He needs to be removed from Team SmackDown. I just can't see Batista turning traitor on SmackDown, regardless of his past ties. Booger and Teddy are just overreacting. Gonna go with that. Never know. Actually, first of all, it could be Orton too, but I don't think so. Because Triple H and Orton have had their history. Got to do after that decision. Team SmackDown members to face off tonight. That's probably Batista. After backstage confirmation that conceived Hitman Reinhardt, that Batista was a traitor on the SmackDown brand. Batista requested a match against Hitman Reinhardt in an attempt to prove his innocence. SmackDown General Manager Theodore Long occasionally made this the match. I don't know what's going on here, says Long, but I hope Reinhardt's wrong about Batista, and I hope they settle their differences before Survivor Series. Raw General Manager Shane McMahon crowned when he heard the news. Team SmackDown's fighting each other. Hell, they're doing our job for us. Oh, go figure.
Hey, it's Batista. So you think I'm the one who led Triple H backstage to beat up Booker T? Do you remember anything about the history Triple H and I have had? If not, let me remind you, it's all bad. But if you want to drag my name through the mud, you and I can settle this in the ring tonight.
Bring it on. I don't care. Because if you, the Nature Boy, had a little conversation, you let him backstage. Yeah. I don't trust you. I don't even do Booker T because he was already on the phone, so.
Yeah. where the members of a fan's team faced off against each other before the pay-per-view.
Yes, kind of an unorthodox situation. And I gotta say, I don't think it's gonna help Team SmackDown much at all.
I just hope that he and the team can get past this so that they can focus on their main goal, beating Team Raw in the Thunder 2 weeks from now.
Yep, that's pretty much it. Yeah, sorry guys, not talking much. I'm getting a little tired, so I don't have much to say. Yep.
Listen to that crowd. This is Michael Cole with Taz at ringside, bringing you SmackDown action from Seattle, Washington.
They're already going crazy, and the action hasn't even started yet.
No question. The SmackDown superstars never fail to bring the house down, and Seattle will never be the same.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight. In the extreme, WWE superstars are crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world. True enough, Taz.
A ref dug in the way.
There's no oh, God. The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now. Unfortunately, the right man.
Batista. The strength. That did it. Wow. Oh, I thought he was going to kick out, but he didn't. That'll work. Yeah, I mean, this proves nothing, so I mean, yeah, that's right. I got two new. Man. Here I have Booker T to face Batista tonight. Despite the fact Batista maintains that he is not the traitor on SmackDown's general manager, Theory Long has approved a handicap match putting Batista's team SmackDown teammates against him tonight. There ain't a doubt in my mind that Batista set me up for Triple H to take out. Says Booker, I am looking for some payback. I'm not looking forward to this, says Hitman Reinhardt, but I'm not about to let Batista set SmackDown up for another invasion by a Raw superstar. Not only do I have my career to think about, I've got to protect SmackDown too. It's a sad day, says Long, but look at the facts. Batista was one of the only superstars who could have set up Booker, and he was tied with Triple H and Ric Flair from Team Raw when he first got into the business. It doesn't take Sherlock Holmes to put two and two together. Handicap match will take place as the main event tonight on SmackDown. And we'll see what the phone says, and then we'll switch to the next four shows. So, it's Booger. I don't dig. I'm going to beat him up too. All right, guys. I'll be back with the next four shows.